Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, taking possession. How long will ye wait before ye begin to take possession? Joshua 18:3. God promised the children of Israel the land, and Joshua led them right to it. Yet seven of the tribes of Israel had done nothing to possess it. Is that where you are at today? Just because you know your destiny and understand what God promised you doesn't mean you will ever fulfill it. The Old Testament Saul might have been one of the greatest kings, but instead David took his place. Saul died tragically on Mount Gilboa. With the words caption his life, "I played the fool and have erred exceedingly." 1 Samuel 26:21. But what a difference we find in the New Testament Saul. "I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course." 2 Timothy 4:7. Your destiny is determined by your decisions. So seek God and consult His word before you make them. Perhaps you're saying, "But I'm too busy." Doing what? God doesn't only reward your efforts, He rewards your obedience. Build your life on what's important, not on what's urgent. Prayer may not seem important at the moment, but in the final analysis, nothing is more important. Getting into God's word may not be what seems urgent, but in the light of your destiny, can you think of anything more important? Set your priorities according to your destiny, and you suddenly begin to see what really matters in your life today. The thought for today: how long will you wait before you take possession of the land the Lord has given you? God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle walker, promise God.